guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we've got episode number 82 of the Los Angeles Angels franchise mode here on MLB 21, the show, and we are back for game number 4 of the American League Divisional Series here in the year of 2025, and the Angels are looking to put away the number 1 seeded Boston Red Sox here tonight after winning games 1 and 3. The Angels look to do it here tonight at home. And folks, if you have not yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below for some more MLB 21 The Show here on the channel. The Angels will be sending out the left-handed pitcher Pochettik Sandoval for game 4. As you see in game 3, it was a blowout, not even a competition, 11-2 victory for the Angels as we try to ride Sandoval towards another ALCS berth. And as for the Boston Red Sox, it will be Yonny Chirinos, one of their better pitchers in their rotation, had an ERA of about 3 in the regular season. So it will be a very interesting matchup here tonight, as here he is, Pochettik Sandoval. Regular season was an amazing ERA of 5, 9-10 record. We are saving Trevor Bauer for a game 5 if needed. Eric Mejia up first in the 1-1 count. He grounds one right to second base. It is a good start for Sandoval. Jackson LaBelle, one down now for Brian Reynolds. The full count for Reynolds. He hits that ball into left field. Not a good jump on the baseball from Nick Castellanos, and he falls down as he fields it. So it's going to be a double for Reynolds as Xander Bogaerts comes to the plate. 1-1 count for the All-Star. He rips one to left. That ball is going to get down, and Brian Reynolds is going to score easy from second. It's going to be back-to-back doubles for Boston as Bogaerts will be standing on second base. DJ Stewart now in the 2-2. Hits one up the middle. Thankfully, Jeremiah Jackson takes that one away. So two gone in the inning now for Andrew Vaughn. And on the 2-1, Vaughn gets a hole in the fastball. Deep left field. You can kiss that one goodbye. And the Boston Red Sox with a 3-run first inning. It is Vaughn's second of the postseason, 404 feet. And it's a 3-0 lead for the Sox. Sam Hilliard now in the 1-2, strikes out, but the damage has been done. Boston up 3-0, and here comes Chirinos, pitching again with that 3-run lead. ERA of 3 in the regular season, 15-6 record over 32 starts. Brandon Marsh up first in the 3-1. He draws the leadoff walk. That splitter away misses. Runner on first for Mike Trout. On the 1-1 count, Trout rips one. Deep left field, that ball is going to be caught in left by Patrick Dwyer. So no luck right there for Trout as Josh Bell comes up. 2-2 count. I mean, what do you expect? Josh Bell with yet another base knock into center field. Runners on first and second. One out for Corey Seager, and the reigning defending MVP hits one on the ground. Vaughn going to try to turn it. He will only get Bell out at second. So runners the corners with two outs for Tony Two Bags, Anthony Rendon. He walks, and they are loaded for Shohei Ohtani. 1-2 count for Ohtani. He strikes out the splitter. And Chirinos gets out of the jam. It's still 3-0 Boston. We go to the top of the second inning, and you gotta be kidding me. That ball just takes a weird bounce on Rendon. Leadoff runner on for Chase Shrump. He strikes out on the changeup down by Sandoval. So one down for Dom Nunez. Nunez on the ground, hard hit. Seager to Jackson. Jackson to Bell. Nice scoop right there by Josh Bell. And the Angels get out the inning, still down by 3 runs. Castellanos starts off the bottom of the second inning. He rips one on the ground right to third, but there to make the play is going to be Eric Mejia. He bobbles it, but still makes the play. So one down for Kiefer Ruiz, and Ruiz will draw the walk. So the Angels will have a base runner on now for Jeremiah Jackson. On the 2-1 count, Jackson hits one to the right. Oh my goodness, Jeremiah Jackson is on the board with a hit. So runners on first and second with one out for Brandon Marsh, the top of the order. That's a strike. Oh my goodness, man. That should have been ball 4. As we take a look here at the postseason bracket in the NL, it will be Brewers and Mets in the NLCS, and the Indians will take on the winner of this Angels and Red Sox series. And Mike Trout with 2 outs takes a terrible swing and pops that one out right to the shortstop and Bogaerts. We go to the top of the third, still down by 3 runs, and that ball is going to be absolutely rocked. Deep right field, that one is going to get down off the wall, and it will be a leadoff double for the Angels. Mejia's on second, bad throw in here. Mejia's looking for 3. Rendon's going to throw it to Pochettik Sandoval, and Sandoval's going to get the tag out. So a weird play right there. We've got 1 out, and now Brian Reynolds will ground one out to Jeremiah Jackson. So 2 down in the inning for Xander Bogaerts, and on the 3-2 count, Bogaerts will draw the walk. So two out base runner here for the Red Sox for DJ Stewart. On the 1-1, Stewart's going to pop that change up right to Keibert Ruiz. Ruiz is under it. And we now move to the bottom of the third inning. And now Josh Bell is up for the Angels. And Bell is going to hit the sinker into left field. It is going to be caught out there by Patrick Dwyer. One down in the inning now for Corey Seager. And on the 2-1 count, Seager's going to rip a fastball. Deep center field. That one is going to get down. Seager's going to have extra bases, and he will be on with a one-out double just in time for Anthony Rendon. 1-2 count for Tony, and he gets under the splitter into center field. Easy play in center for Brian Reynolds, and the inning will now be all up to Shohei Ohtani. So again, runner on second, two outs for Ohtani, and on the 2-1 count, he's going to rip one into right field. That one's going to get down. He gets over the wall. So a ground rule double for Ohtani, and the Angels get a run back. So 3-1 Boston, and Castellanos, who's having a terrible postseason, strikes down the slider away. But again, the Angels get one back just to lose one right away. Oh my goodness. Deep fly left center field. Andrew Vaught, his second in the ballgame, third of the postseason, 425 feet for the Red Sox. And they get that one run back. It is now again a three-run game, 4-1 in favor of Boston. Right there, though, Sandoval does get a strikeout of Sam Hilliard. Patrick Dwyer now in the 2-2, going to fall victim to another strikeout by Pochettino. It's going to be his fourth so far this game. And now Chase Shrump on the 1-1. I mean, it's a swing bunt back to Sandoval, who's a left-handed pitcher. It's a tough play. It will be a swing bunt infield single for the Red Sox. And now the play is Dom Nunez. Nunez on the ground to short, Seager to Jackson. We get out the fourth, but we are now down by three runs once more. So let's see if Keibert Ruiz can do anything. To start off the bottom of the fourth inning, Ruiz grounds one out to second base. Shrump makes the play. One down now for Jeremiah Jackson. He's 1-for-1, going for the bunt single. And Jeremiah Jackson's 2-for-2. Maybe the first time in his career he's 2-for-2, but we will take it. Runner on first, one out, and Brandon Marsh is just going to hit right into a double play. So we ruin the odd Jeremiah Jackson 2-for-2 appearance, and we go to the top of the fifth, still down by three runs. Jeremiah Jackson, though, say what you want about his hitting. He is an amazing fielder. Going to get Eric Mejia out right there. Now Brian Reynolds on the 1-2 count. Going to strike down the curveball. The umpire rings them up. Two down for Xander Bogaerts. He falls victim of the curveball. Two strikeouts in the inning for Sandoval. He's through five as we go to the bottom of the fifth inning. Yonny Chirinos still going strong. Striking out Mike Trout right there on the slider. Josh Bell in the 1-1. Going to get jammed on the sinker in as well. Brian Reynolds has to charge for that one, but he makes the play. Two down in the inning for Corey Seager. On the 2-2, Seager rips a splitter. Deep right field. That ball's going to carry. And it gets out of here. It hits off the wall in right field, and Corey Seager gets that run back for the Angels. 365 into right, the AL MVP does it for the Angels. It is now a 4-2 lead in favor of the Red Sox, but the Angels are chipping away at it. It's a start. Seager with the solo shot. Anthony Rendon in the 3-1 count. Blast a splitter. Deep right field. Right center. It's going to be caught by Reynolds. As we go to the top of the sixth inning, Sandoval's day is done. In come Aaron Sleggers. He just pitched game three, coming out for another appearance here in game four. He will pitch DJ Stewart first on the 1-1. And DJ Stewart, high fly, deep right center field. And whenever the Angels get a run, the Red Sox immediately respond. Same thing with Andrew Vaught home run. DJ Stewart now does it for the Red Sox. It's back to a three-run deficit for LA. It's a 5-2 game. So now, with still no outs in the inning, Andrew Vaughn's going to fly one into right field. It will be caught by Brandon Marsh. Now Sam Hilliard on the 1-2 gets a good hold of that one deep into center field. Going back on it, though, is Mike Trout, and the multi-time MVP has got it. Two gone now in the inning for Patrick Dwyer. 2-2 count for him. He stares at strike three on the sinker in. Let's now go to the bottom of the sixth inning. Nick Birdie now pitching for the Red Sox. Chirinos' day is done. And here comes the right-hander in Birdie to replace him. So he will see Shohei Ohtani first in the 3-2. Ohtani rips one deep right field. That one gets down. And Ohtani is going to be on with a leadoff double. Ohtani's back. And he's showing up here in the playoffs. So runner on second. No outs for Nick Castellanos. Hard hit. Oh, and we get one back. Same play happened to Anthony Rendon earlier. Castellanos on with a single, and it scores a run. 5-3 game, and Keibert Ruiz strikes out on the two seam. But runner on first for Jeremiah Jackson, and on the 2-1, Jackson hits a changeup into right field. It gets down. A ground rule double for Jeremiah Jackson. He's 3-for-3. So runners on second and third with only one out for Josh Taylor now pitching for the Red Sox. The lefty will see Brandon Marsh first on the 1-1. Oh my goodness, Marsh. Worst case scenario, he pops up a slider. So two down in the inning for Mike Trout on the 1-1 high fastball. Trout blasts it deep left field. Get out ball, nothing Dwyer can do but launch. Mike Trout with the bomb. Two outs here in the sixth inning. Runners on second and third. Trout delivers one more time with the go-ahead home run. Best player in baseball, Mike Trout. One more time delivers. It's now a 6-5 lead for the Angels. What a turn of events. Coming back from behind, they have now taken a one-run lead. And oh my goodness, Josh Bell, what are we doing? I do not know. It's okay. We go to the seventh inning. Rossiel Iglesias, the former All-Star coming out of pitch for the Angels, hopefully his second appearance in this postseason is better than the first. So here we go, 2-2 count, and Iglesias gets the strikeout. High and inside heat, one down in the inning for Dom Nunez. 1-2 count, swing and a miss on the changeup down by Iglesias. Two gone in the inning for Eric Mejia. He strikes out as well. Iglesias strikes out the side as we go to the bottom of the seventh. Darwin Zinian Hernandez, I butchered the hell out of that. It's okay. He will be up first for Corey Seager. Lefty-lefty. Seager's been hot all night, but he does strike out right there. So one gone in the inning for Anthony Rendon. And on the 1-2, he strikes out on that fastball right down the middle. So two down for Shohei Ohtani. 3-2 count. Ohtani to left field. That one's going to drop. Shohei Ohtani finally getting some damn luck. He's on with a two-out single. Nicholas Castellanos in the 2-2 count, though, strikes out. So we go to the eighth inning, still up by one. Brett Martin, the midseason pickup for the Angels from Baltimore, coming out of pitch, his third game so far in this postseason. Brian Reynolds up first in the 3-2, hits one into center field, and that ball will end up straight in the glove of Mike Trout. So one up, one down for Martin. Now up will be the big test. It is Xander Bogaerts. Bogaerts in the ground, right back to Martin, off the mound, PFPs! Two down in the inning for the designated hitter, DJ Stewart. Stewart hits that one right into the shift and straight to Jeremiah Jackson. And the Angels are three outs away. But first, we go to the bottom of the eighth looking for some insurance runs. And the former San Diego Padre and Emilio Pagan will come out to pitch for the Red Sox. Keibert Ruiz, though, will strike out first on that curveball down. Easy throwdown for Dom Nunez over to Andrew Vaughn. One down for Jeremiah Jackson on the 1-2 count. Oh my goodness. Bleed out ball. Jeremiah Jackson's 4-for-4. I believe the first ever time Jeremiah Jackson has gotten four hits in his entire life. And again, Brandon Marsh will ground into a double play as soon as Jeremiah Jackson gets a hit. I mean, I get it. Marsh not used to Jackson getting on, but still. More importantly, we go to the top of the ninth inning. I am bringing in Michael Feliz because there's a bunch of righties up. Andrew Vaughn first in the 2-1, hits one in the right field. That ball is going to be caught by Brandon Marsh. We are two outs away. Now the plate is the one lefty. It's the All-Star and Sam Hilliard. Sam Hilliard hits that one on the ground. No problem for Michael Feliz. We are an out away. It is Patrick Dwyer. The Red Sox down their final strike. But Dwyer in the right field. That one gets down. Marsh dives, but to no avail, and the tying runs at second base. Can Chase Schrumpf be the hero on the 1-1? He hits in the right. There is Brandon Marsh, and the Angels are going to do it. The Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim win this ALDS series. They have knocked off the number one seeded Boston Red Sox, and they beat them in four games, and they finish it off here at home in Los Angeles. 2 years ago, the Angels watched the Red Sox celebrate on their own home field to win the ALDS after going up one game to nothing. They lost the next three and they had to watch the Red Sox celebrate here in Anaheim. Well, 2 years later, the Angels conquer the beast and they are going back to the ALCS for the second straight season where they will take on the Cleveland Indians. So folks, thank y'all for watching episode number 82 of the Los Angeles Angels franchise mode here on MLB 21 The Show. Make sure to hit that subscribe button down below for the ALCS coming tomorrow. Cleveland Indians, Los Angeles Angels. You will not want to miss that. So again, folks, thank y'all for watching. And Mamba, forever.